IREN Energy reported their first quarter fiscal 2025 earnings on November 26th. Here are the five most important things you missed from the earnings call. First up, Bitcoin mining just got a major upgrade. IREN Energy is producing Bitcoin at an insanely low cost of $29,000 per coin. That's right. While everyone else is paying market rates, these guys are generating Bitcoin for way cheaper. They're positioning themselves as the low-cost commodity producer in the crypto mining world. But they're not stopping there. Buckle up for their massive expansion plan. IREN is scaling up to 50 exahash in the first half of next year. To put that into perspective, they're already at 21 exahash and will be one of the largest listed miners. And get this, they're doing it all organically, without crazy expensive mergers and acquisitions. Now, let's talk about their game-changing Sweetwater project. This isn't just another data center. We're talking about a 1.4 gigawatt monster that could potentially become the largest Bitcoin mining or AI factory in the world. Located in West Texas, they've already secured over 1,300 acres of land and are accelerating the utility substation energization to April 2026. We're looking at a site that could support over 90 exahash of Bitcoin mining or 800,000 GPUs. Absolutely massive. Speaking of GPUs, their AI strategy is super calculated. Instead of going all in on AI, they're taking a measured approach to their cloud services. They've got nearly 2,000 GPUs, including the latest NVIDIA H100 and H200 models. But here's the smart part. They're not dumping tons of cash into GPU expansion right now. They're waiting for the right long-term contracts and being cautious about the upcoming Blackwell GPU generation. And here's the cherry on top for investors. They're hinting at potential shareholder distributions in 2025. With Bitcoin prices climbing and their operational cash flows looking strong, they're exploring ways to return value directly to shareholders. We might even see them distributing actual Bitcoin at a low $29,000 production cost. How's that for investor-friendly? That wraps up the top five from IREN Energy's earnings call. Don't forget to subscribe for more earnings coverage from Earnings Central.